Dear leaders of the world, hello and welcome to Brisbane. I'm so glad you could make it here for the G20. My name's James Arthur Warren and I'm a resident here in South Brisbane, just a kilometre from where you're all working hard talking about international affairs. And I'm here because I want to invite all of the world leaders, all of the G20 leaders in Brisbane, from Argentina, from Australia, Brazil, Canada, France, China, Germany, Indonesia, Italy, Japan, Mexico, South Korea, Russia, Saudi Arabia, South Africa, Turkey, the USA, the United Kingdom, Europe, to a barbecue today at my place here in South Brisbane. It's Sunday the 16th of November. Just come along, bring your own Aussie style, but like I'll make a salad and I've got some lamb and some other meat there. I'll chuck on the barbie. Now, I know you've been working hard, so I've planned something special for you. Not every day like G20 barbecue. Now, I've got a massage table over here. So if you're feeling a little bit tired, you can come and get a massage. Okay, I'll give you a massage, no problems, peace and love. And here's my barbecue. I'll be using that today. It's an Aussie style wood-fired ex-gas barbecue. Beautiful. Now I've got a lovely bit of shade here because it's going to be a bit of a hot day today. It's going to be a scorcher actually. And look at that, there's a butterfly flying around my garden. Oh, sorry. So I've got the pool out as well. You can see the pool there. If you have a look over there, you like to play footy. Doesn't matter what kind of footy. Footy's footy no matter where you're from. So if you get hot, you can take the boogie board in the pool. We can kick the soccer ball around. We can throw the rugby ball around. Look, I've even got a cricket bat here, signed by Aussie legend Shane Warne. And, if the Indian Prime Minister wants to have a bit of a hit, we can have a bit of a backyard cricket bash because, as Aussies, we're kind of into that stuff, being friendly and everything. Now, what's the purpose of this invitation to all the G20 leaders to come to my place for a barbecue? Well, it's not every day that you get all of these, like, amazingly important people in your own hometown just up the road. And I thought, well, if I don't make the offer, I'll never get to talk to them and they'll never get to talk to me and hear what like a everyday guy thinks. And I'm sure they'd be really interested. And see, I reckon I've got a lot that I could add to the debate about politics, because I'd really like to talk about world peace and how we can have world peace and love, appreciation, compassion for our fellow human beings, how we can be forgiving and working together, how we can be humble. We all need to be humble and accept that not all the time our view is right and correct. Working towards global understanding and with valor and bravery to take those bold steps needed to make a better world, not just for a certain 1 or 2% rich people that do control all the wealth, but how to achieve happiness and satisfaction for the 99% of the world's people. So, Mr. Barack Obama, Vladimir Putin, so many names. Oh goodness gracious! I'll try my best to remember all your names when you get here, but maybe we'll put on name tags so we don't forget, eh? I'm James. And hopefully this afternoon you can come along to my Aussie barbecue here at 92 Stevens Road, South Brisbane, to talk about world peace in the G20 Leaders Summit in Brisbane in 2014. It'd be really lovely if you could come and I'd really appreciate it. We could just pop down to the Red Brick Hotel just down the road and grab a beer or a vodka if you're into that sort of stuff too, or just water if you want a drink of water, because that's pretty much all I drink these days. We smoke a peace pipe and sit down and we'll be all good, hey? And let's talk about world peace. One love, one heart. Come on over. it's going to be a fat time. And I'll even put on some cool music and we can sit back. I've got some friends, we can get out our guitar, I've got a melodica, a few drums and stuff. We can have a bit of a jam, enjoy a salad. I've got some nice salads that I'll make. Yeah, really, you'll love it. So look, honestly, after all the work's done today, anytime, I'll be here all day. Just pop on over, all right, for the G20 leaders barbecue at my place. A nice relaxed atmosphere. There's a lovely garden here. We got a few banana trees growing up here. Nice bit of shade in this hot sunny day. Beautiful barbecue. Don't worry, the barbecue's away from where we'll be sitting so we won't get too hot. And yeah, one love. See ya.